$100. Mom's got a new one for you. Oh, I give my children a slogan to carry them over for the week. Mom's slogan this week is, quit it if you can't do nothing with it. If you can do something with it, get it. I have more trouble. If it wasn't for bad luck, I wouldn't have no luck at all. I was married to one old man and he died. Thank goodness. Well, Mom got out of a job because it's the truth. I've been accused of liking young men. And I got a reason. And I'm guilty. But Mom got broke and the wintertime coming on, didn't have no money, and I married another old man. Older than the other one. Older than his birthday. And ugly. He was so ugly, honest to goodness, he hurt my feelings. I told him the other night, I said, let's sit down and have a talk. Somebody's got to die because I can't put up with this.
He said, all right. I'll sit down and talk to you. He said, where would you find another man like me?
I said, in the graveyard.
He said, what would you do if I died?
I said, laugh. He said, his sister died, and we went to the funeral. After the funeral was over, the preacher walked over to him and tapped him on the shoulder. He said, how old are you, Pops?
He said, 91.
He said, ain't no need you going home. I never ever forget when we got mad. The star died the church. Somebody throwed a handful of rice at him and knocked him out. Honest to goodness. I took him, you know that show downtown, yeah. I took him to see Cal Cutter, that play. He went to sleep.
He said, where you go, what man you go to find that will do for you what I did?
I said, Hitler. Oh, talk about getting on your nerve.
He said, remember, I did you a favor. I gave you my name.
I said, yes, and I've got some names for you. I said, take either one of them you want. Oh, my goodness, the life, honey, you don't know how bad that.
He said, he had nerve enough to say to me, you'd be surprised if I got up and kissed you.
I said, I'd be surprised if you got up. The children's always asking me, say, Mom, what is it like to be married to an old man? I said, honey, the best way I can explain it, it's like pushing a Cadillac up a steep hill with a rope. And Mom's got to face the final curtain. My children, I want to state it clear, of which I'm certain, I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway, but more, much more than that, I wanted to do it his way. For what is a woman? What is a woman? What has she got? If not herself, then she has not to do the things she really feels, and not be the one who's too proud to kneel. Yes, the record shows Mom took her blows and tried to do it here.